Hey guys, welcome back to Dwarven 16. I am your host, Javon, and today we're about for a brand new benchmark. We're testing out Doom 2016 for the PC. I'm running this on my Intel Core i3-10105 with the AMD RX Vega 56 8GB VRAM graphics card. I'm running with 16GB of DDR4 RAM and dual channel memory, and as you can see, it is quite nice. Right away, I'm going to show you the settings of the game. We're running at 4K, actually. We actually are actually running at 4K right now. On the high preset, we have dropped the resolution scale to 80%, simply so that we can hit 60 FPS, but if we were to simply put up the wattage of the RX Vega 56, we would be able to hit 60. I just didn't think that it was worth the extra heating, the temperatures, man. It wasn't worth it. Regardless, we are hitting over 60 right now, so this is nice. This is very nice. This is very, very nice. But once again, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, and stick around for more epic content. For an old game like this, there's not much to talk about, so I'm just going to mute myself. So enjoy the rest of the gameplay, and I'll see you guys next time.
We have to contain this. Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Rezov satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both. take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but